Hello, I'm Charlie Lyons, and this is Varsa TV.
How was your evening?
Our night was fucking awesome.
We pretend to do oral sex acts on bananas.
I got glass in my foot.
I went to a hall with two other people.
One of our friends did a wheelbarrow race and then fell over and just like was sliding on her belly on the floor. That was funny.
That's quite funny.
Oh, it was mental.
Bed, go put to bed.
Couple of lads out of the town. How's it been?
I don't even know what is this.
Slapped me around the face about 7 times.
No, Jack was trying to get with a girl. Apparently that girl had a boyfriend.
Yeah.
There was some form of retaliation.
There was some altercation. I was just...
I don't know how the fuck...
We've got a little bit of a beef scenario going on over here.
Some guy called Sean Lee Evans.
I had 4 VKs.
What flavour?
He drank a pint of Stella.
There's always Totti and Cindies.
Well, we had a very fun time because it was initiations, and so we initiated our friends, and it was a really good night.
Did you grab some ass?
I grabbed some hair, like.
I actually haven't been drinking anything tonight. I'm totally sober.
No VKs?
Absolutely not. Like, I've turned over a new leaf.
I had 4 VKs.
How many girls did you pull?
I pulled many a time, but I've lost count how many.
3 orange, 1 apple.
Oh my god, right. So Freddie was like outside and I was like, I'm not really sure. And then I was like, fuck it, you're hot.
Wait, who's Freddie? Who's Freddie?
Babes, I don't even get into it.
But the apple was the best, I mean, so good.
Yeah, did I pull?
That's a yes. Yes. Did you pull?
I might have done, but it is a secret.
A little bit whoop, yeah, a little bit.
Did you pull this evening?
I wish I had. You know, there were all sorts of balls up in the air, nothing happened.
Hello, I'm Charlie Lyons, and this is Cindy Stories. How's your evening been?
Well, my evening was really fun until, I went outside to have a cigarette, and I was just, like, you know, speaking to, like, people I knew outside and stuff, and then suddenly I looked down at my feet, and there was just blood pouring out of my feet like it was ketchup. It was just horrible.
It wasn't like it was ketchup. It was like a tomato sort of sauce. It was thin. It was gruesome. I nearly fainted.
It was like cheap ketchup.
I'm horny.
Like, how can you go wrong with that? Like, how does that not work?
Any hanky-panky?
Little bear, if not loads. Every time you come here, you're supporting the system which we are all sort of born into. When I first came to Cambridge, you had to go to Cindy's, and we always go to Cindy's.
It was blood from my body. It was
confirmed
blood.
Just demoralised.
Did you pull this evening?
I didn't. I was very disappointed.
Were you trying?
Yeah, obviously. Yeah, the quality was very poor. Like, I was disappointed.
The quality of your game?
Yeah, no, absolutely. The quality of my game was poor, but the general standard was weaker than normal as well.
No. Being cool and laddie.
Cool and laddie. Are you helping him through this difficult time?
Yeah, like effectively, yes. Like, when someone's injured, like, the key thing is to help the people that have been affected by the injury to battle through and really deal with the fact that they have witnessed an injury. So
why is it so bad?
It's like a bloody meat store.
I'm Charlie Lyons, and this is Cindy Stories. Have you had a fun night?
Hi, I'm Mary Brennan. And
I respect women.
Yeah. Great. Any fun? Any scandal?
This one. Scandalous, this one. Absolutely scandalous.
Look at the camera.
I don't know her.
Look at the camera.
Ah, see, she's running now.
But I love Cindy's. Cindy's great.
A few drinks there. Good night. Good fun.
Yeah, that's all right. It's good. There's some women aren't things to be pulled.
Yeah, you have.
Really, I'm quite drunk, actually, so might hurt tomorrow.
How about you? Enjoying yourself?
Oh, have I ever had such a good night? I've never seen so many biceps and tight male buns in one dance floor in my entire life. You wouldn't believe some of the things that we've been promised that they'll do to us.
Like, some of the things we were actually disgusted by. Like,
things that you did?
No, some of the things that were suggested to us. But still, like, you've got to give it a try, right?
So suggestion is rife in Cindy's.
Pretty much alcohol-free since September.
Congratulations. Have you pulled?
Have I? I think I've got like look at the number of numbers I've got. See, like, verify that is indeed. I mean, yes, I know they're all like named things like.
Mostly, you know, it's an empty text message.
There you go. Oh.
Can we end this? This is bad.
It's not spring break.
Congratulations.
Can I?
Good. Are you going to meetings?
No, I'm not actually reforming alcohol.
You should try and keep that up. It's one of the 12 steps.
I just kind of got bored.
There are a lot of steps. No. It can be hard.
I'm not interested in the 12 steps or even the 39. It's just, it's all about, you know.
Casual wit at varsity. Good, so quite an abstemious, sensible night.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
But fun nonetheless.
Good, fun
yeah,
indeed.
Very satisfying, thank you.
You've pulled him.
No, we have pulled jointly.
You've right, each exactly. pulled individually.
No, jointly. As in, set up like three-person intimate situations to last us for a good few years.